that all of us have been like with each other for like 5 years, and then suddenly we'll just be leaving. Well, not suddenly, but we'll be leaving. Everyone will be going different ways.
I reckon everyone's gonna cry.
She's very
emotional.
Yeah.
Quick.
Yeah.
Yeah,
she's
so
quick.
I feel bad. I'm a bit emotional. Well, I'm not sure.
She's got her feelings.
I'm not sure.
I think it's sad, you know? Like, I've been here for ages, and I'm going to miss my teachers and my friends. You know, it's not going to be the same, you know, because all my friends are going to go. And my teachers are gonna go. Actually, they'll stay. They're not gonna go. Yeah, you know, it's like at this school, teachers are giving me like all their support and stuff. So, just want to thank you, teachers, for being there for me, and all the best with the rest of you, with your future lives and your colleges.
Okay. France.
Yeah, France
was fun. Okay,
so
one.
So basketball.
Yeah,
that was 2 years ago.
So,
that wasn't
was
recent.
So
okay, fine. What are others? Come on.
No.
Amy.
Miss Green.
Nanisha Peter.
I see how no Miss Green.
College, university, sixth form, what?
College.
All of you. Alright, that's it. Thank you, guys.
I'm just doing stuff that vaguely doesn't seem horrible. Seeing where it takes me.
Sixth form
in the school.
Probably in the school.
Yeah.
Well, 11.5 cherubs. It has been a pleasure. I have thoroughly enjoyed being your form teacher over the years, and I'm going to try not to cry. So thank you for being the start and the end to every one of my days at Claremont, and I'm going to miss you loads. Farts.